hunted. You've been seen into the spirit world, and you learned something you don't like. It's Kerrigan.
Seems the Overmind made Kerrigan to free the Zerg. Something put him on a collision course with the Protoss. It's all gone wrong. Everything's twisted. And there's something out there that's set to destroy us all.
Zerg. Protoss. He's a strong recess. How terrible. How powerful is something that plays with their feats?
Tonight on UNN, another world has broken into open revolt, and Emperor Manx still refuses to give any interviews. Is the Dominion falling apart around us?
I will rule this sector, or see it burnt to ashes around me.
In this reporter's opinion...
Old Minsk is in deep now. Burn for all I care.
You know, I've been watching the logs. Those damn Protoss are still way ahead of us. I can't believe some of the stunts they can pull off.
Tell me about it. They've learned some new tricks since the last time we fought.
I mean, come on. Since when could they warp in guys just anywhere? I thought they needed some kind of gateway, at least.
Not just anywhere. They need a pylon or another power source close by. Still, they've been working to improve their tech, just like us.
This last vision from the crystal. Zeratul was looking for more clues about the end of the universe. But this time, he was on Ire.
Ire? What was he looking for?
He was trying to find out why the Overmind made the Queen of Blades in the first place.
She's the one that's gonna destroy the universe?
No. That's just it. I think she's the only one that can save it.
See the Overmind's vision of the future, the end of my people, and of all things. This is our fate, should Kerrigan die.
I don't think I want to see any vision of the Overmind's. But if Kerrigan's involved, I need to know.
On a distant, shadowed world, the Protoss will make their final stand. Their heroes will gather, their forces will be marshaled, and they will die bravely. But still, they will die. And my Zerg will be slaves to the hybrid. All will bow before the power of the Fallen One.
Protoss brethren, heed me. The last twilight has fallen. The galaxy burns around us. The Terrans have been consumed. We are all that stands against the Shadow. But if we are to meet our end this day, then we will do so as one, Antaro Tassadar!
Swarming at our flanks. We have to react quickly or our perimeter defenses will fall.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Too long.
I stalk through the stars.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack. upgrades are ready to do their part. Disengage prisoner holds. Concentrate all battles on the island.
Well met, great Mohandar. For ire. I will erase the demons of the past.
Thank you.
address me? I will fulfill my calling. Honor commands. En Arudin, Rashagon. Every hand is turned against you. Even the ground beneath your feet carries the seeds of your destruction. There may be no tomorrow.
Entar Tassadar, Zeratul. Against all odds.
Upgrade complete.
Justice is... Victory against all odds. Precisely. Without fail.
Base is under attack.
Time to act. victory against all odds. Umorashius. Our glory will be with you.
Demons of the past. Sukta,
Yuriko.
Victory against all odds.
I am the voice of the eclipse.
Complacency threatens.
Justice.
We are poised for victory. Let
This is the exit.
Awaiting the call.
We tarry too long.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
It is time to attack.
Little time left. All that remains of our race, our civilization, are those that stand beside you now. Trust in you. Strike as one will. Let our last stand burn a memory so bright, we will be remembered forever. Entaro Tassadar!
Strength and unity.
The embrace. The place
is under attack.
Our thoughts are one.
We are at full power.
Without fear,
our eye are so weak.
Shozak Maknul.
Channel the light of Ayur.
You address me?
There can be no doubt. Faith before fear.
Base is under attack.
Thank you.
under attack. Upgrade complete.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
friend Raynor, you now bear witness to the truth. There is a malevolent presence within the void that seeks to destroy everything we hold dear. Could this fallen one be Azel Naga? After so long, could the gods themselves seek our destruction? And Kerrigan, I can hardly believe the wretched Queen of Blades will prevent the destruction of all that we know. Raynor, you may soon hold Kerrigan's fate in your hands. I know only that she must live. Be wary, old friend. The Hounds of the Void